Hermes is the train conductor to the underworld that is Hadestown. Well, he's not only leading characters in the play on a journey, but he's the narrator. So he's guiding the audience through a story as well. And being a part of Hadestown is like being an explorer in a new land, a place that hasn't been visited before. Even though the story may be old, the road that we're taking to get there is a new one.
Is it true what they say?